The media is a major source of how people learn about sex, love, and relationships. But how much of what we see is actually true? Since media is a dominant part of society, it is important to take a deeper look at how media may or may not be a reflection of our real lives. Let's get into it with Media Critique Sheet Podcast.